but I wasn't so lucky.
That's breakfast, ladies.
I was sentenced to 12 to 15 years for hotel breakfast crime, but I wouldn't snitch on the old man.
Hey, give me that oatmeal.
In the end, Dad figured out a way we could keep eating breakfast together. We just had to kill a guard or two. Actually, we had to kill a bunch of guards. It was bad. It became a so-so Netflix documentary that Mort and Rachel were able to watch with his dead wife's uncle's password.